Jeep, Willis Overland. I was going up on this high road and I seen six buck, white tail deer, and little doe. Let's see if we can sneak up on them on this low road. Let's be really quiet though. Please take me from. I can make this turn. Okay, they're still there. They hear me coming. Oh, darn. Okay, well, let's see if we can spot them. Oh, they heard me coming. There's six down here. Dag nabbit all. These are friends of mine. Oh, they're still out there. Oh my gosh, let's see if we can sneak up on them. Oh my gosh. That's how I was working up there. Oh my goodness. There were six of them. Six of them. Oh, I didn't make it in time. That tree just fell this year. Tell me that's not full of rot. So this is the house I'm wrecking this year. Oh, darn, we just missed them. Okay, let me see if I can go up the power easement here. Oh, it's cold. It's 42. We got 3 inches of snow coming tonight. If I can sneak up on them, they're going to be on the other side of this power easement. And this place was built in the 60s. Aluminium roof, that's what I'm interested in. I love doing aluminium roofices. Can you imagine living in an easement like this? Only a lineman could live in an easement like this. See if we can see them from up here. Oh my God, this house is so falling down. Go back to Farmer Jeep and you'll be able to see it. Farmer Jeep Normandin. Hey, there's another tree that fell down too. This was an easement over to Harry's. This was his brother's house. He just died a year and a half ago in Jacksonville. Oh, darn. Darn, there were six of them. White-tailed buck deer munching on clovers. Oh, man. Okay, so I tried to get them for you, but the blazer's just not quiet enough. There's Tabletop Rock right there. I'm coming to you from Appalachian America. The rhododendrons on our property are already budding. So I'm waiting to hear from my friend in Jacksonville, Florida about this one. Her paw died and there was unscrupulous people up here, like those lawyers trying to take Harrietta's house. This is sick. I'll tell you about it. I'll do a whole story on it. They've kicked 9 or 10 old people out of their houses. The last one, the ninth one, is an old man. They put him in the brain center. And it's not a brain center for brains like I need. It's a Brian center. And so the ninth one they threw in the brain center. Then they went up to my friend Harrietta's at the end of Doc Howell Road, which is old Doc Howell's house. And it's, I want to say, every bit of 3,700, 4,000 square feetages. Anyway, long short of it, they're trying to put my friend Harrietta in a nursing home too. And my friend lives right next door, and hopefully they'll be able to stop that from happening. But they're unscrupulous lawyers. I had their son as a lawyer too. Can't remember his name, but he was a real punk from Sarasota, Florida. The worst lawyer I ever had in my life. And I've had identity theft lawyers. I've had criminal lawyers. I've had real estate lawyers. I've had tax lawyers. I've had, I don't know, the only thing I haven't had yet, snobituary lawyer, but I'm not far from that one. Coming to you up here on the hill, want to say about 3,700 elevaciones. There's Tabletop Rock. This is my friend's house, and I'm going to be rectin' next year. I'm going to rectum it next year. Rectum it? Damn near killed him. Appalachian America. We're up on top of that mountain for the mountaintop experience. Little Switzerland, North Kakalaki. See ya.